Hey everyone, this is Rhino Monster here, and we're back with another Destiny 2 The Black Armory videos. Rekindle the Flames, the Black Armory signature, that's what this mission is, as part of the third forge that is finally available for us, which is the Izanami Forge. I hope I'm butchering that completely, but I'm sorry. You have to get this Vex Transporter, and then you do a little grinding on Nessus, and pretty much you then do this mission. Right after that, there's a little bit more grinding you can do throughout the Destiny universe, and then you do another mission, which I'll have up very shortly. Again, just playing through them with my Hunter solo. If you like the video, hit that like button, greatly appreciate it, and of course, hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel to get updates of new videos coming up of Destiny, Anthem, and The Division 2 when it finally comes out. Until then, as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.